That's right, Katie. Could we be more excited? Right now, we are still 2 months away from kickoff in the Birmingham Iron season, but excitement is definitely already growing, even right here in our studio. We've got quarterbacks Luis Perez and Blake Sims joining me now this morning. First off, thanks so much, guys, for getting up early and joining us. Now, we're going to start with you first, Luis. Sure. Now, you had this quarterback draft that just happened. Talk to me a little bit about that and how it feels to be in Birmingham playing for the Iron.
Well, first of all, that quarterback draft was an amazing experience. You know, the first class, the Alliance, how they put that team together was unbelievable. You know, everybody came out there really happy. And again, me being here in Birmingham, I know it's a big football city. Mm-hmm. They're dying for some football, so I'm excited to be here and excited to get going.
Yeah, absolutely. You mentioned a big football city. Blake, you know all about that as a former QB for the Alabama Crimson Tide. How does it feel for you to be playing back in Alabama again?
It feels good. I'm very comfortable, you know, playing in the backyard before. And I'm just glad to be here.
Yeah, absolutely. So you were telling me a little bit about what is going on right now. You said a lot of meetings, but very, very soon you're actually going to get out there and get your hands on some of the equipment, get to meet some of your teammates, start gelling.
Yes, so we'll have a four-day mini camp here coming up December 12th to the 16th. First couple days will be just paperwork, getting to know each other, meetings and all that sort of stuff. And the last 2 days will be all football, which is the fun stuff. So we'll do that. We'll come back home, have Christmas with our families. Then we'll go to San Antonio. All eight teams are actually going to have training camp in San Antonio. And we'll get their practice. And then we'll come back here for the preseason game. And then shoot, get ready to kick off February 10th.
Yeah, and so right now, Birmingham is hosting something called the Iron Energy Movement. What is that?
This is pretty much trying to just show how much energy that we have in each other and how excited that we are for the upcoming season, and that we just want everybody to understand that we really appreciate everything that they're going to do this upcoming season, and that we're very blessed and thankful to have them there at the game.
Tell me a little bit about what fans can expect from the Birmingham Iron and just even from this league as a whole. You know, like the excitement of having football in Birmingham, being able to go out to a game in your own backyard, that's something I'm really looking forward to.
Yeah, no, I'll tell you what. You're going to see quality football. You know, this league is meant with, you know, top-of-the-line coaches that played in the NFL many, many years and coached in the NFL many, many years. So you're going to see quality football. Fans want to see that. They don't want to see us go out there and, you know, not do well and all that sort of stuff. And they want to see offense. So games will be a little shorter. They'll be 2.5 hours. And they're going to be, you know, we're going to throw the ball a lot, and we're going to score a lot of points. So I know that's what fans want to see.
Awesome. And you guys both have some experience with the NFL as well. How do you think that that's going to help you out in just being a part of this team and continuing this experience for the fans?
For sure, I have an IQ. You know, our IQ is very high, and it's going to be very well just for we'll be able to communicate with our wide receivers quickly and with our O-line, and everybody's have a great experience, everybody. We have a lot of players that have been in winning programs, so that makes it very easy for us because we all have the same mentality once we come in the first day of practice. And it's just going to be communication, it's just gelling and understanding each other's background, and so we can be a leader as quarterbacks and help our head coach.
Awesome. Thank you so much to both of you for being in here with us today. We're going to get more information for everybody out there up on the CBS 42 News app as well as online. Now let's send it over there to Nate for a check.